There's the bell, and here we go. We're all along for the ride on this one, but make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner.
Yeah, all signs point to this match being one for the ages, and the party has officially begun.
Regardless, when Mr. McMahon steps into the ring, he knows he's going to get everybody's best shot. Oh, what a night.
Oh, I think this man means business.
You know, with no countouts, he's more dangerous than usual outside that ring.
Yeah, he's one of the most dangerous superstars around.
Okay, guys, I wanted to talk a little bit about Brock Lesnar here.
My gosh, what a rivalry. How should he approach this match given their history?
He is in a very good position to be a top WWE superstar. He is in a rivalry with someone that we all know as a gatekeeper. He gets the W and everyone will accept he is the real deal.
He is currently in a rivalry with one of our brightest WWE superstars. Something like this is going to elevate him to, well, to new levels. Oh, did you see the way his head planted into the floor off that pile driver?
You know, if there was ever a man built to be a WWE superstar, it has to be Brock Lesnar. He's got the body, the attitude, the intensity. He was a champion in college and added a WWE title to his resume within months after joining the company.
I agree. The Beast was born for this, Cole. I won't argue with that. He is a ruthless competitor with the skills to match. But sometimes I might take issue with Brock's tactics. Like the time at the Royal Rumble when he nearly killed Big Show with a steel chair even after Brock had already won the match. Still, there's no questioning his ability.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
Well, King, you said you're not...
What a counter that was!
Oh, the reversal by Brock Lesnar. Inflicting great damage to the back region.
Right about that. That back can't stand much more of this. Hey, Mr. McMahon doing a great job of turning that around.
Lesnar's starting to teeter. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match.
Wow, these guys aren't giving an inch, but at some point, one of them got to start pulling away, which is what we might be seeing right now.
Well, if those tactics of Brock Lesnar include pummeling unconscious competitors for no apparent reason, then I'll never agree with him. I mean, the man might be a champion, but sometimes he can cross way over the line.
Superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Mr. McMahon has been so successful in his career. Look at the connection with the audience. He knows what they want to see, and he is in charge.
What should we expect Mr. McMahon to do now?
He saw that one coming.
Mr. McMahon! And its carnage is over.
Here's your winner, Mr.
some damage there, but was still able to pick up the win. On the bright side, tomorrow's a new day for Brock Lesnar. What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.